So I've been waiting pretty patiently to push down into the valley where the bucks are. And you know, it always makes me nervous going down there because I don't want to screw nothing up, but at this point, you know, you got to make a move at some point. I didn't bump anything out when I came. I took it real slow, but I didn't bump anything that I heard anyways. As long as that wind stays steady, we should be okay. I got a feeling we're gonna see something tonight. The key is if there's bucks that are bedded on the river out here. Number one, I hope they didn't see me come in here. And number two, if they didn't, and I rattle a little bit, I'm hoping that it'll get them up a little earlier from their bed.